Fentanyl is here.
Families Against Fentanyl say in the last 2 years, fentanyl fatalities have increased nearly fivefold in 6 states.
It is here to kill our children, disguised as attractive, harmless candy.
A DEA says these pills are, quote, a deliberate effort by drug traffickers to drive addiction amongst kids and young adults.
I lost my granddaughter, Ashley Wybie. She was 23, to fentanyl poisoning.
As you can see, the county's usage of Narcan has increased 32% over the last year because fentanyl is so prevalent and interlaced with all other drugs.
Coming from someone's job who it is to intercept this stuff, it's scary how it's in everything.
There's a difference between an overdose and a poisoning.
Join us with our informative series. Educating others will be our strongest weapon to defeat it before it's too late.